Chucky, you were playing with Goryachkina with the black pieces. Can you tell us about the game?
Okay, it was quite interesting game. Okay, after opening, of course, my position is good because she played bishop f2 and then go back bishop e3. So I have normal position with extra tempo queen e7. So cannot be bad for me. But okay, but way which I wanted to realize it probably was wrong because. I decide sacrifice piece to for two pawns, but okay, but I underestimate bishop takes e4. It seems that black is fine, okay. First of you, it looks like black can take piece back and everything, okay, but unfortunately is it after, okay, probably f2 is possible. Was chance, but okay, I'm still pissed down, okay, knight g2, bishop g4, bishop g5, queen a5, I don't know. It's very difficult to play, only pawn against piece. Okay, I have pawn f2, but it's very unclear. Okay, maybe objectively it was better for me, because after take, queen c3, unfortunately I have no f2 intermediate move because bishop f3. Study like motif and white is much better, but I took and knight takes f3 and position is extremely unpleasant with opposite color bishop. Unfortunately, I cannot attack. It looks like I can make some threats with knight f4 or bishop f5, but it doesn't work because if knight f4 instead of queen g4, just rook h e1 is strong. I cannot take on g2 bishop because bishop h6, and also I cannot play bishop f5 because rook d4 is coming. If knight d3, king d2. If knight c5, b4, I cannot do anything. So, okay, I played queen g4. Okay. Of course, my position was bad. Okay, she had many good options to play for win. But even when she exchanged queens after queen e3, it's still he has good winning chances. But of course, he should put bishop not on d4, but to g5 with idea bishop d8. Okay, maybe there is a draw somehow, but at least I am still suffering. But okay, she just exchange pieces and draw.
But you feel she could have tried more at that point?
Yes, even in endgame after bishop g5, okay, it's still quite dangerous situation for me. I don't know, after knight e4 or immediately without knight e4, even bishop d8 is coming after c6, knight e4. Okay, I have some chances for draw, but it's not easy.
Right, well, it's been an interesting game and a tough day for you. Now, what about the evening? What are your plans for the evening?
Okay, firstly, I want to go for a walk, then I will eat something. Okay, then, I don't know. Probably I will see games from Chorus. Okay, what else? I don't know.
Well, we wish you have a pleasant evening and we hope to have you back in our studio.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.